living in this world of sin. A ball up in the corner's what I wanna curl up in. Some pearls and bins, money to spend. Girl who's a 10, fuck it baby, I promise I'll never hurt you again. People fiend to be the best, not the best they can be. I used to be the same way, I guess it's what Satan made of me. It's something like slavery, the way that Lucifer has us. All this glamorous shit we like, you use it to trap us. Then he smiles as we run loose on his campus and dances circles around us and you think it's fabulous. The glamorous, pay your price, it's called life with Satan. But in the meantime, shit is alright. Most of you think the message I send you is stupid, and y'all are gonna ignore it and just continue to do it. But as long as I made an attempt to convince you that shit's cool, the rest of your destiny is within you. My soul away. My code is they couldn't add up to Satan's protege. He's telling me to jump, but I'm saying I don't obey. They say your soul is not on until your blood's on the page. And he don't have to own your soul for you to do his dirt. He's a master of ceremonies, and that's why music works. All it takes is one rapper to make it big. Then through him, Satan will have the nation creating sin. Then he wins and repeats the cycle over again. For many generations, till time is close to the end. And all those times he was saying, fuck it, you'll get hit with the day of judgment. And burn is the devil's naked puppet. Take it inside flows and take it as gospel. Shit, I'm just speaking the truth whether I make it or not, yo. You don't have to love, just don't ever hate. And just know it's Satan here, this world will never be a better place. Feeling this trap, I'm telling the facts. He makes it seem like hell isn't bad. To this day, I still get influenced. And even though I know it's sinning, I'm willing to do it. My ass ain't even improving, cause it's so hard to stop what's been taught for so many years. If I think about it too much, I'll just be rolling in tears. Sometimes I think, why am I here? Why do I feel like I'd be running in fear if ever the end was near? It's like sin is so much in everyone's daily habits that we don't even know we do it whenever it happens. Then it settles in like I should've never did that shit. I wanna enter the gate perfect rather than have this. If you had to turn your test in a day, you think you would pass it or would you rest in the flame? Who knows? There's only one way to find out. And if you die now, no turning back. It's your life, pal.
Heaven got the moonlight. Satan comes close to thee.